They're doing a Hollywood movie on DePaul, and they need someone to be you. Who would play you in the DePaul basketball revival movie?
So people keep, I don't really like this, but people keep saying that Forrest Whitaker.
I can see that.
I used to have a lazy eye, so it was even better. It was even better at one point, right?
He's an Oscar winner.
Right, yeah, right. I'm not going wrong. I mean, it's a pretty damn good movie.
There you go.
That means, you know, we got a big budget.